So, here we find ourselves again. And one might think it's such a pity to be standing on the razor's edge. Oh, how Arkham would be ashamed. So the dreams appear to say. See, they tell of numb and wretched men who've strayed far from the path, and they tell of nameless, faceless men whose every detail shrouds itself in myth. And with poeticism, with insight, and with tragic glee. Oh, what does this speak of me if I look on so curious and unappeased? Would such a thing be read and understood so easily? If it was to be, then surely it would be. This surely is a dichotomy, so prevalent and irrevocably elegant. So I've come to see. Then, why does it haunt me so? What agency is mine to bring to a union with the preordained? What have the fates to gain from a destitute and witless being, long discarded by the way? So is this a treatise, or is this a game? Is this pleasure, or is this pain? Or is there something more elusive? Perhaps this could be destiny. But as long as I draw breath, I will not let it make a fool of me. Lest I wander to the gallows and hang until I'm dead. I've seen the mountain in my dreams, and I shall seek it to the end.
Let's go. Yeah!